good morning.
McMorrin.
Thank you. Would she also agree that we heard that Vote Leave and Leave.eu were found guilty yes. of corrupt activities by the Electoral Commission, and until that investigation is done by the NCA, we can't take the result of that vote as clear?
I think these are concerns that are being expressed by many members of the public as they watch the reality of that referendum campaign and vote in 2016 unravel.